And the wait is over. She just kind of slinked into the studio right here. Mariah Carey is here.
Hi, Rick.
Mariah, hi. And what a pleasure to be face-to-face with you again.
You know what? It's great to be able to talk to you because you give me a nice burst of sunshine.
And they're all ready for the Emancipation of Mimi.
I'm ready for that, too.
This has been some time in the making. Last time we talked, you were talking about some of the tracks and some of the people you're going to work with. And I said, yeah, right. Let's see if you can get Brett Ratner again. Let's see if Jermaine Dupri is free. And you got every person we talked about.
Yeah, it's been really cool. I mean, it's taken me, like, you know, as you said, a long time to make this album. And that's why I feel like it's my strongest work, because I spent like a year and a half. I recorded like 19 songs, which I've never done before.
Whoa.
And working with L.A. Reid has been so cool and such a blessing, because, you know, he made some of the records that I grew up loving. You know what I mean?
Oh,
and
sure.
All like some, you know, Superwoman by Karen White and just
yes.
Two Occasions, like all those records. And it's like so amazing because he's such a music person that we collaborated on this album in such a way where, you know, he would have an opinion about something and I would take his opinion because I respect him as
sure.
A person who makes music, you know what I mean? And it was never anything that I didn't agree with for the most part.
What are the rules, though? Now, what are the Def Jam rules? Once you get in the studio, for example, let me give you one of the rules that I would have. No cell phones once we start doing the creative process. Now, that has to be one of the rules, and it has to be one of the hardest to enforce.
Well, you know what? The great thing is, as an independent contractor, I have no rules.
There you go, you
because
little
technically
diva.
Technically, I'm an independent contractor.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's like that. It's hot. It's new. She's Mariah Carey.
This is the point when I need everybody to get to the dance floor. It's like that, y'all.
Teaming up with Fat Man Scoop and Jermaine Dupri, it's like that, blazing ahead six for you, Mariah, number 28, from the new CD, The Emancipation of Mimi. And this was an unplanned single, you just said. In fact, you caught the label off guard with it, and that's very rare for you, Mariah. How did this happen?
It was just a leak that came off the internet, and I'm so not used to that.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm talking about.
But you know what happened is that then when radio started playing it and the fans heard it and they really responded to it in such a positive way, you know, because it was way before the label was even trying to go for it. And I don't want to get too technical for the people listening, but like, the record company goes and tells people, you know, please play this song, and either they'll say no or they'll play it.
Right.
And what was happening was people were playing it on their own and getting a great response. So that was just something that made me feel really good, because I knew that this was the right single, but I didn't want to say to anyone, you know, put this one out, because I really didn't want to force it upon anybody.
But how shocking is that? Because I can put myself in your shoes, your pumps, and say this. You know, Mariah, when you hear that someone has taken it off the internet or something, isn't the first thing you say to yourself is, who leaked that? How did that get out?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because it was like the third one that had gotten leaked, and the other ones had like talking on them and stuff like that. And
right.
I was like, you know, I knew it didn't come from anybody that was in my camp.
Now, we're going to drop this thing on April 12th, right?
Right. The album comes out April 12th.
Well, I got to say this, Mariah. This has been such an experience. And to have you as part of the weekly Top 40 Countdown, you know, you're always welcome. It's always great to sit right here and be with you. And if there's anything we can do at Rick.com, I hope you'll jump in here too, okay?
Well, most definitely, and it's always great to talk to you, Rick, and I love being with you and doing this, and thank you for being you.
Yeah, well, thank you for what you've given us, and please tell Jermaine Dupri, wow, hot tracks.
Thank you, I will.
Mariah Carey.
Yeah!
Going to hang out with us.